The leafy banks above Lake Maggiore in Ticino are peppered with millionaires' homes, many owned by Russian oligarchs. Unfortunately, they hate to be filmed, but we found another way to get inside. Meet Manfred and Nina Grossniklaus. He's a Swiss estate agent, she's a former banker from Ukraine. They find homes for Russians who are much too busy to visit the properties for themselves.
The customers are from the upper classes. They're industrialists and partly oligarchs. What they like about Switzerland is the security. They want to go to a country where they can go shopping in peace, let their kids play in the streets.
These people have the same mentality as me. They're open and like to travel.
Nina Grossniklaus takes a call from a wealthy Russian client, an old contact from the Ukraine. He's looking for a home in Ticino, where he plans to spend a few months every year. His price limit is 4 million francs. Nina and Manfred are visiting three properties today that could interest him. Their first stop is a new villa in Ascona.
I like it because it's all new. And what's important is that the windows are really huge. This bathroom is also very nice. A very modern shower, lovely sinks. This property won't be advertised in the internet. Not any old Tom, Dick and Harry can come and look at it. You only find out through the grapevine that these sort of properties are for sale.
It costs 3.6 million francs. It seems a bit steep.
But the price is not the only problem.
It directly overlooks the neighbour's roof, so the wonderful view is rather restricted. You can only enjoy it from the first floor. That bothers me. When you swim, you just see someone else's roof.
So it looks as if the Grossniklauses won't be recommending this property to their client.
Our clients are very demanding. But if they see a property they like, they make their minds up quickly. There's no haggling.
We move on to the next property in Ascona. A 20-year-old semi-detached house on a luxury estate with a shared swimming pool. The price, 4 million francs.
The access to the pool is a bit of a problem. You have to go down a few steps. You might not want to walk for 2 minutes. The other problem is that the whole estate is very steep. There's no land around the property.
The house is in good shape, but is it what their client wants?
It's a fantastic view. Almost like paradise.
Their client might be more interested in building a home for himself with the right plot of land. This plot, not far from Ascona, could just fit the bill.
I think this will interest investors, as this is one of the last good plots of land where you can really build what you want, as long as you stick to the regulations.
Manfred and Nina have spent all day talking with homeowners and developers, but still haven't found the perfect property.
I'm sure we'll find something. We have enough time and we'll enjoy doing it. Isn't that right, Nina?
Yes.